When you're improvising on a 2-5-1 in C major, try using an E triad when you hit the G7 chord and resolve that to a D when you hit the C major chord. So you can play lines like this. ¶¶